It's lunchtime. Playing always makes me hungry. Rut, aren't you going to eat?
Yes, I am starving. I hope my mother has packed something special to eat. Oyster, you know, I caught a frog, but it escaped before I could put it in a bottle. I managed to catch some bugs, though.
Excuse me, have you both washed your hands before sitting down to eat?
Yes, I have.
No, I haven't.
Don't you know that you have to wash your hands before eating? Now, go and wash your hands, please.
Professor, why do we have to wash our hands before eating?
Hand washing stops germs from spreading so that you don't fall sick. You've been playing in the garden and have probably touched millions of germs, along with the frog and bugs. If you don't wash your hands, the germs will spread. You will get infected and fall sick, and then you'll have to visit the doctor for an injection.
Oh no! I hate going to the doctor, and above all, I hate injections. I will always wash my hands from now on. Yeah, my favorite! Yummy! Cheese sandwiches! How I love cheese!
Tiger, what is the problem?
Professor, there's a funny smell in the pool. I'm trying to locate where the smell is coming from, but can't.
Professor, even I have noticed a funny smell in the pool. Do you know what the smell is?